o'clock, hopefully. So
guess who we've met up with? Uncle George!
Hello everybody!
It's Uncle George, he's doing alright, look at his car. Is it a nice car? It's a rental, it's a crap car.
It's a lovely car.
It's an oil leaker.
It ain't an oil
leaker. It leaks oil.
Yes, and dearest Julius here as well. Here are in the North Yorkshire moors towards Whitby and Scarborough. Loving it all, yes. Very rural and very quaint.
Alrighty then, there's a waterfall there, folks. Well, you'll see it, we can hear it. Uncle George, waiting for Julie, because Julie decided to make an epic film. Trying to see anything in the dark here. I keep trying to ignite it on.
Hello darling.
Hello darling.
If you go down to the woods today, you're in for a big surprise. If you go down to the woods today, George will open your eyes. Cause he's bent over with his bare bum, he's putting his tent up. Today's the day George is going to learn some lessons. If he falls back slightly 2 feet from there,
yes,
he's down
George,
the ravine.
I'm a bit concerned.
Hubba, MSR, out again, aye.
Uncle George, this morning, Uncle George, this morning. Yeah, I've got the brew on. I'm stalking Uncle George where I can. George has got his good, lovely park, by the way. You could never see this during the night last night. Larchwood, or larches. Distinct smell last night. I heard the hoolet, I know. There he is, Uncle George. Mine's is bigger than yours.
And it's Julie. It's Julie's in there somewhere.
Yeah.
Julie's still in bed.
She's still in bed.
No, I'm doing that.
Julie is still in bed. Yes, she's the one with my pink umbrella.
You have to look out the door with Julie.
Oh, it's fantastic.
But luckily, he picked me up. I fell over there, and he picked me up, like. Oh, what a fan of his name, mate.
Yeah. He never, I like to see him, he's so loud. You know when you're worried, like, seeing him dance, so no attention and all that. So I could just keep it like, and as he talks to me, I was like, I'm fucking dead. And when we got here, I said, right, I said, these are the two places that maybe you want to find. But he went to scrub on there, and he went to
scrub. And what, Mike?
Yeah, just checking. Well, we goodbye from here. We're not going to say where, but we're here. We're here because we're here.
Uncle George's secret.
We'll keep it to ourselves. The name of the place, that is. Right. Rock and roll. Corn rigs and barley rigs, corn rigs are bonny, only forget the happiness.
Oh, yeah. Absolutely, yeah. Oh, he's got another knife.
Not mine, there. Drags me. Honey. The Bridge of Doom.
Do you want to go back? I'll leave it at you. Do you want to go back that way? Or do you want to go that way and climb? That way is flatter, but it's a lot bit longer. And it depends on the rock. Or do you go that way?
I don't know, but I'm easy. What would you say? Do you want to go back? Do you want to go back the waterfall?
Whatever way you want, I'm not bored. Just go back the quickest way.
Well, we'll go that way then, we'll go up the valley side.
Okay.
Yeah.
We can have a breather, a few breathers, don't we?
Aye.
A little bit of a climb, but it's okay.
Yeah, it's short and sweet.
Watch for doing a little bit slippy down there.
Ah. Hello, darling.
Thank you.
Uncle George is telling us where to go, which is important, considering the fact he has no bloody idea.
If they ought to put a fence up there, man, because look at this.
Oh, it's excellent.
Look at that, mate. Not through there.
Aye.
Or a jog, you know, just through there, you'd have fucking gone there.
Alright, it's a bad one right enough. George.
This is it. Well, we'll go down first.
Eh?
We have a little bit of a tidy up here. My tent will go there. You don't have to go here.
Alright, this is it.
Yeah, we'll have a little bit of a tidy. We hammocks to see on here.
Alright.
But, I know it's just because Darren, see this mound here? Uh-huh. Dad had a tarp coming off the top of that out here and he just crawled under it like.
Alright.
But okay. Yeah, we'll clear a bit of this debris back.
Well, I mean, that mound's big enough for us, I think.
Where, mate? Nah, you're not getting on there. You'll be all right here. Where are you going? She's walking faster, but she's pissed again. Julie, have you done so many or what? What's happening?
This is it.
Well, we amped here before, you see.
All right.
But...
excellent, this is spot on.
We're going to just get a branch and scrape all bits of timber back to it.
Okay.
You can get here and I'll just get there. We'll be quite full of flight, but I can't doubt about that.
That's
but
fine.
I don't think that's... No, it's not big enough in that there. But there's room here. There's room here for a couple of tents.
Right, okay.
But what we'll do is go.